Now is a moment for us to go full steam ahead with our transition away from fossil fuels. We are investing in nuclear, we are accelerating our progress on renewables, and we are boosting energy efficiency in homes across the country. This is how we're going to bring bills down, we're going to improve our energy security, and we're tackling climate change.